another video. So if y'all remember on the last video, I was gonna replace these. I ended up not doing it that day because this is the one I had originally bought, but not sure if y'all can see, it is way thicker than the ones I had, so it was very hard to get it in there. And I bought this one from my uncle. Now this one fit perfectly because it was a thin, but I really didn't like how the colors didn't match, so I went ahead and bought these instead, blue ones, and they're the same thickness. They're not too thick, so they went in there perfectly. They did have three rings in them, and these here only have two, so all I did was take off a ring. I think a ring went here, I took that one off, so it just has two rings there. Same thing here, I removed the ring and I just left it with two rings. But yeah, I also got some of that Caterpillar yellow paint and painted over that tube right there, that pipe, but it looks way better. I actually like how that yellow and the blue matches, so I just finished doing that. I'm about to hook up the Lowboy trailer and I'm gonna go pick up a Caterpillar dozer. All right guys, we're ready to head out to go pick up that dozer. I got the Lowboy hooked on. Look at the new visor. And I'm just gonna check my lights, make sure my lights are good. I got my four-way flashers on, so that one's working. Tires on this side are good. My strobe lights are working. License plate lights working. Four-way flashers are working. All of my airbags are up. I got my chains, binders. So we're ready to head out. I got the new caps and the lug nut covers. So as y'all can see, the visor is installed, and I was gonna get these chrome pieces that go right here on the window that kind of match with the visor, so they would be around this low to match that visor, but the guy didn't have them. So as soon as Freddie gets them into the shop, I'll go buy those and I'm gonna install them on the doors, so it's gonna look nice. Gonna look kind of like a whole one piece all the way around, but that's the plan. And also we got some fenders coming in. I'm gonna add some fenders to the truck. He gave me a couple of decals. I added a decal right here. Look, it's like the stop sign with the mirrors and the stacks. That's a pretty cool sticker I added to the truck. And right now we're headed towards West Little York and Winfern. I'll be picking up a Caterpillar dozer there. Come on. I'm not sure where it's going to, but we'll figure that out in a bit. So I just finished fueling up. $160. And now I'm at 3/4 of a full gas tank. And I don't really need to fuel up all the way because this here is gonna last me easily a whole week. The way I drive, I don't really do many runs. So let's go ahead and get out of here now. Come through. This visor is not too big and I still gotta get a little bit down and look at the light. Light screen. I don't have to go too wide here, but if I don't go wide enough, my trailer rims will scrape the sidewalk. It was like this far from the sidewalk. I can't wait to have an 18 speed on this truck, because this is a lot of motor just for this 10 speed. Sometimes I feel like it just wants more gears. But eventually we'll get there. 18 speed, some bigger gears. I'm gonna make a right here. Have to open too wide. With a Peterbilt or a W900, you have to. Bulldozer we're picking up. You see, I opened up very wide and I still caught the sidewalk. All right, we got the dozer loaded. So now I'm just gonna back up the truck and hook up to the trailer. And after I raise up the low boy, that's when I'll chain down the machine. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. All right, so let's see if I... All right, so I made it in. Now I just gotta bring the low boy up. Connect my airlines and my electrical line and chain the machine, and I'm out of here. Gonna supply air to the trailer, put the airbags up and chain down. I got the bulldozer chained down. I got a chain on the blade, two chains in the front of the tracks, two chains in the back of the tracks, and we're ready to head out. Okay guys, so I just got here where I'm gonna deliver the machine. I got my gloves, my Caterpillar key. And what I'm gonna do, the guy wants me to side unload the machine here. So I'm just gonna bring the trailer down and side unload it. So now that the front's down, I just gotta lower the airbags and unchain the machine. And I did 5 tie downs. 2 in the back, 2 in the front, and 1 on the blade. So now I will put up my airbags. Most of the time, side unloading these, you can do it from the back. But since I was doing it on the curb right now, it wasn't too much of a drop, so it didn't matter. I need to clean the bed of the trailer. Guys, so that's it for this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you like the video.